Hey Eric, Whitehead here with Untamed Feast. I just want a quick video here to show you how to harvest morel mushrooms. This is in a burn, so this is last year's forest fire. We're in the red zone where there's red needles, and we've got morel mushrooms here, Morchella conica. You need a knife, you're going to cut that mushroom. It's a hollow mushroom. So this is the morel here, beautiful Morchella conica. It's the first morel that comes up in the burn. They're light, they're hollow, they're delicious, they're fantastic dried. These go in your bucket. You harvest the larger ones, you leave the smaller ones, and it's only a 1 year crop. So you're not gonna come back to the same forest fire in year two. If you do, they'll be substantially less. Think of it as 90% the first year, maybe 10% the second year. But it's the year following the burn. So the morel mushroom is a hollow mushroom. This is a fantastic eating mushroom. It's one of the most prized of wild mushrooms in the world, actually. Pick into a food grade bucket. You can get food grade buckets at an industrial plastic supply store. And put some holes in it. Mushrooms have to breathe. You're going to pick with a knife, cut them like that. Now, it doesn't matter if you pull it, it doesn't matter if you cut it, but you're going to want to cut the dirt portion off anyway. And then you want it to be nice and hollow like that. Make sure there's no worms or anything. Clean, no dirt in the bucket,